eat. So for eat, we're going to get our bunched fingers onto our thumb. We're just going to tap it near our mouth like this. This is eat, like the food coming close to our mouth. Eat.